outside, a vacant hillside lies silent, strangely empty of any angel's choir. A stable waits for bookings at the inn to multiply. Distant kings study charts and keep gifts in cold storage, while shepherds plan their memoirs in expectancy of unexpected fame and keep a chapter free for miracles. A small velvet patch in the black night sky stands ready to hold a newborn star. And oppressed peoples everywhere cling wildly to prophecy and song and whisper the word, Zion. They switched out the lights to Oxford Street, counting off the buying days like guardsmen on parade. Shops are stocked and standing by, revving up the engines of their dead-powered swiping machines. And history watchers mark another year in the slow count to 3,000. But here lies an old man in the stairwell where he fell 3 days ago, and no one knows. Here, a young girl loiters in the streetlights, unholy heel, to sell the only thing she owns that men will pay for. And here, an infant sleeps on a sack on the hard earth floor, where even a mother's hand is empty. And there are places where Christmas still is waiting to happen.